it's a second job, it's a full-time second job to go into the process of starting to sell your business. And I think it can be overwhelming. I agree with Roddy that, boy, it was a lot easier for me to start my business, probably because I was naive. I didn't know, you know, I just thought, well, I know how to do what I'm doing, so I'm just going to keep doing it and put a name on it, right? Who knew? But selling it is a different matter.